Serena's journal uses a classification list to help match up manuscripts for suitable reviewers. The authors of her journal select these when submitting to the journal from a set list of classification topics. If your journal does not have a classification list, you may wish to work with your publishing contact to set one up. Serena can see that the author has added classifications for this manuscript and would like to check if there are any suitable reviewers already in the journal reviewer database who have the same classifications on their profile as this submission. Serena uses the Search by Classification Matches option in the drop-down menu and uses the entire database selection to capture all the users in the journal and clicks on the Go button. Serena can see a table showing her there are three classification terms, as well as the number of reviewers in the journal database who have a classification match on their profile. She selects the first and second options and clicks on Submit to reveal the names of the reviewers on the next screen. From here, Serena can again see the classification matches, along with other reviewer statistics. And she chooses to select an invite or set up alternate reviewers from here. She then confirms the selection to proceed in the usual way. And that's how to identify and invite reviewers using classification matches. Check out Editor's Update for more tips and tricks on how to get the most from Editorial Manager.